approaching 100 people attacking this vehicle, jumping on the hood, smashing the windows.
What did you need to do? That's
the place?
Well, it's a sales
office. If you're joining us, you're looking at live footage from WJG, CNN Baltimore affiliate, of demonstrators attacking a police car. This comes on the same day as the funeral of Freddy Gray, 25-year-old Baltimore man who died while in police custody. His family has completed four...